Junior, I don't understand. Is this what you did for me? This is not what we agreed for. This is not what you showed me on the picture. You just did rubbish here. What kind of nonsense is this? Can you imagine? Just look at. Eh? I can't take this. No, you will pay for this. The whole money I sent to you, you will pay for. If I will make sure you go to the prison for this. What kind of nonsense is this?
Rubbish. Why you dey quarrel?
Can you imagine? I asked an engineer to do work for me, and he just totally did rubbish.
Oh, now make you dey push me. Me and you dey quarrel. Huh? What's be your problem? Why they shout? Who you dey shout for here now?
I asked an engineer to do work for me, and he just did rubbish. Come on.
Which work?
I need to stop it.
Oh, this thing.
Now wetin
be una problem be that? Say if una get money, make una dey get sense, no dey gree get sense. Una go just get only money to speak big gram.
Continue.
See something. I know say big money, pay this money for big money for
yes,
this work.
Yes, of course, I did.
Now sense where you no get.
Ha!
Make I tell you, now sense where you no get. Say if you get money, even Bible talk am, say if you when you have money, make good use of your money.
Okay.
And or get money, the useless money anyhow. Not only you will never hear about FBCC, Frank Construction Company for this area.
Serious.
You never hear them?
No, how you go hear them?
We be said the only thing where they enter on our mind, when we be big man mind, now how to go club, go flex.
Hey!
Carry big nyash come back.
I hear
me. Now they don't spoil the work for you. Make big nyash come to repair them now. Yeah? But anyway, you get luck. Say you see evangelists like me, where the temple of the most high God, they embody. Yeah? You get luck, say you get person where God don't send. Make I spread the good news to the world. Yeah? Now make me they tell you. No problem.
Do you mean you have someone that can do a nice job?
No, I don't get. I get person who go spoil the job. And they tell you something, they still ask me nonsense question. And they tell you, say, FBCC, Frank Construction Company, and I be the best for all this area where they do this increased work where they talk. If you see the work where this guy they do, even for Buruburu, they do work for them. All the seniors where they for this Nigeria, he don't work for them. Even the work where Yibo people never do before,
in
they do them. I'm telling you. If you want get this Frank, what they tell you now, in the stay for number 3 La Vie Close for inside GRA of Osuka, now they in the stay. If you even need the number, the number is 080-3187-5921. Or if you even want go in social media, where in the store all the whole work where in the do. If you go in social media for Facebook, you type FBCC, Frank Construction Company. If you enter there, okay, your brain go bust. You go even see work. Where you both people never do for this world at all. You get the pictures for there where you don't do.
Oh, sorry, what do you say is the number again?
The number?
Yes, the number.
The number is 080.
Oh, okay.
31.
Okay.
87.
Okay, I'm with you.
59.
Okay.
21.
Okay, thank you.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Offering.
What for?
I got put offering.
I don't understand. Offering. Are we in church? Why am I giving an offering?
Oh, because we're not there for sure, you're not going to put offering. No, now what thing they do now be that?
Hey!
Now, we're not mentality, one of the get be that.
Jesus!
No, as evangelist like me, where God don't send for this world, make a come spread good news.
I
will come here, preach you, waste my time, finish, tell you all these things. You know, give offering.
Church,
I can repay this offering by fire
no,
by
no,
force.
Don't do that.
Ha!
I don't do that.
Oh, I'm not too much. May God not allow them, may them kill you. 70 years old.
Offering.
Oh, sorry.
This man.
Sorry.
You even get this kind of big money? You know what pay offering is? Now, what did they do in a big man be that? Stingy Men Association. Nonsense.
Kind of nonsense.
Eh, Agabeg, don't forget. Remember to call that number I give you.